Hello, children. How are you? Today we are decorating Ganesha using rice pasting. Materials required: white pencil color, rice, glue. Follow the steps to make a beautiful Ganesha. Draw the outline of Ganesha using white pencil color. Apply glue on the lines drawn. Now, paste the rice on it carefully. Beautiful Ganesha painting is ready.